in order. Closest to life's truest essence is for us to be grateful. For immersed in gratitude, we are kings and queens. In truth, it is to be grateful for ourselves just as we are. That will give us the strength to shed what is not truth about ourselves. To be more honest to ourselves is the primary thing. To really come to be who you truly are. The excess fact. All what you don't need needs to be shed. But that is what we need from you, is to truly be who you really are, so you can serve us all with the gifts that you've come to share. So on this note, I send you love and empowerment and guidance from within me to within you. So that love may prevail in your life for both yourself and others. For you to truly find what love really is, what it truly is to love yourself, so you can share that with the rest of us. In divine order, namaste. One love, one heart, one destiny. Guidance from within, deep in prayer. May your heart blossom. You find the guidance you need. Aloha from Maui.